Hey, what are you doing?
Looking up some more information on HPV.
Wait, isn't that a sexually transmitted disease? What, you have
it? No, but did you know guys can get HPV?
Actually, you know, I heard something about that.
Yeah, guys usually don't show symptoms, so they don't know, but you can get throat cancer or warts on your, you know. You can pass HPV on to your girlfriend or partners.
Okay. Can we not talk about getting warts down there?
Yeah, but you could spread HPV to other people. Don't you care about Monique?
Of course, you know I care about Monique.
Well, if I didn't bring it up, would you even think of the fact that you might have HPV and could pass it on?
Not really, I guess, but how am I supposed to know if the symptoms don't show?
Listen, just get the shot. My doctor said they have a vaccination for guys now. You can go to Planned Parenthood or any clinic and just ask. So you don't have to worry about getting HPV and passing it on.
Okay, yeah, no, I'll definitely ask my doctor about it. I mean, especially if it protects me and Monique from getting warts or cancer.
You tell your boys about it, too.
Oh, just done.
Be protected. Ask your doctor about the HPV shot. And talk to your friends about getting vaccinated for HPV.